Hi, my name is Cameron Pete, and if I were given $10,000, the first couple of things that I invest my money in were to be cryptocurrencies, such as Bitcoin, Ethereum, I believe it's called Lithium. Secondly, I'd probably invest in digital art and digital contracts such as NFTs. And lastly, a lot of that money will go into EVs, electric vehicles such as Tesla, Liquid, and Ford and GMC.